Europe's largest migrant camp went up in flames, throwing more than 12,000 asylum seekers onto the streets of the Greek island of Lesbos. A France 24 team returned to this outpost of Europe, just a few kilometers off the coast of Turkey, to meet the people living through this new migrant crisis. Don't miss our series of exclusive reports on France 24 and France24.com.